in this video, I will show you how to embed a video player with a live HLS and knife resize in WordPress. This video is for education and learning purposes. So first, I'm going to take this MI-thenth-for-HTTTIDATATPATIH-JIBRETA-TRESTFREE test links. Now I'm going to enter the M3u8 link in HTTPSA.com and press play. If you see under the player, it generates an embed code, which can be used in your website. After copying the M3u8 embed code from M3u8player.com, you can now go on your WordPress website and add the code in the post pouch. If you see the player very small on the desktop, you can go back to NEM38player.com. And on the menu tab, they have a Visual Iframe Resizer. First option is to change the sizes you want. And the second option is generating a responsive player, which cover all the DF space where is added.